And the what's the official name of this place?
I think it's like the Geelong West Multimedia Studio.
Geelong West Multimedia Studio, and Scott's been kind enough to show Robert here, his acting colleague. Hello. His multimedia setup. So we have laptop, special multimedia goldfish.
Goldfish.
The goldfish. Fish. And of course, everybody blokes, essential items, the BO basher. And so I didn't see what was in this special cupboard.
Just games, games, CDs.
Very neat, very nice.
DVDs,
And this is this has recently been renovated, hasn't it?
Yeah, it has been, yeah.
Yeah, cool. So, do you like that setup, Robert? It's pretty cool having a desk, isn't it?
So
what do you keep in your drawers, mate? Is it secret?
Oh no, it's fine. It's kind of just get you to move.
Sure, mate, just hop up to me. He's going to show you what's in his drawers. Do you want to stand up for a minute, Robert? Thanks, mate. Pretty cool. Oh, you got your net? Got a netbook in there, huh? Robert's got a netbook. Can we have a look at your netbook? Look at that, Robert. Similar to your new little netbook, isn't it? One we were using this afternoon.
Just got a little cords and mess like that.
It's very well set up in such a small space. I'd say Robert's room's about as big as this. Built-in cupboards, I like that idea.
I'll just show you just what we do,
Sure.
It's just a lot of I've actually been recording like a lot of sports.
One HD, your favourite channel.
He's got like channels like Channel 9, I don't know.
Yep.
Yeah.
And what age is it?
Potentially in Seabats.
Oh, age appropriate, thanks.
So we've just got that SBS, one of your favourite channels, and just to show what we've got just briefly, we've been calling some stuff. The same question in my favourite program, the homicide.
Wow, is this coming off your own PVR, is it?
Yeah, it is PVR.
Which is which box?
The TiVo.
TiVo, that's an awesome piece of gear. So is that your tuner as well, is it?
Yeah, it is. Yeah,
all in
one? I've got multiple, so...
Wow, so you've recorded all this?
Yeah.
That's just amazing.
So yeah, it can record like two programs at once, so...
Wow. Everybody should have a TiVo. Now I know how it works.
And I have no idea what the hell's going on because...
News, sports.
Yeah, sorry guys. Yeah, just
the TV. Big
idea.
TV, isn't it, Robert?
This is it, so.
It's a great picture.
Very
clear. Unbelievable.
This isn't a high definition, this is just SD, so.
Is it really? Looks high definition to me.